Hi guys, Alpha Challenge Fitness here. I'm going to demo the foam roller on your calf. Foam rolling is really important in intense exercise. The muscle fibers start to contract and release and basically overlap. What we're trying to do is basically roll out any inconsistencies in the muscle fibers, which helps prevent injury and also sort of muscle out. Okay, so one leg off, one leg on the foam roller, and we're going to roll away from the body towards the heel of the foot, like so. When you hit a niggle, you want to move backwards and forwards on it to try and separate the muscle fibers. And if you need more pressure, exertion, you can use your other foot to put more weight on it and carry on rolling until you hit the next point. You're finding your shoulders are too tense with the load or the pressure, take your foot off a little bit and carry on rolling up towards